Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, bonitas, bonitos, muchachos, muchachas. Welcome to the Musical King Radio Show, where every Thursday I bring you one song. One big tune. You hear me? Tony Montana Jacuzzi. Monica Pamela Susie. Right on the beat, so cozy. We don't know. Hey, get a sticky for the floor seats. After party was an orgy. Came up drinking Georgie. Vodka without Pookie. I know Pookie and Pokey. Go cool and go key. International night. For that nigga, be a night. We could be gone with the wind. Fast car with it. NASCAR with it. All I do is win. So gone with the wind. Ah. Pew, 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 pew. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, another beautiful Thursday. Thank you for tuning in to the Musical King Radio Show with yours truly, ASEF. Bad mind decks when I do my thing. Look up what we about to make it a movie. He said we about to make it a movie. Tony Montana Jacuzzi. Welcome to the Musical King Radio Show. We are truly ASEM. Another beautiful, gorgeous Thursday. Thank you for locking in with me. And if you're unaware, and if you don't know, tune in the back. Tune in the back is coming from the man, the boy, the myth, the legend. They call the boy ASEM, and he called this song Pew Pew. Highly anticipated with a channel EP coming soon. Pew Pew. It's available on all platforms. And when you go on Spotify and you search for Asem Afro Grooves, you can find this tune together with other special Bad Bad Vibes that me and myself and I curate for your listening pleasure. You see me, Asem? What's going on in the world? Another eventful week. A very action-packed eventful week. Today is January 6th. January 6th, and for those of you who don't know, January 6th is the anniversary, is the 1 year anniversary of the Capitol insurrection, where a group of, should I say, US citizens, you could call them citizens, they marched to the Capitol in an attempt to stop the you know what I'm saying, like the acceptance of Joe Biden as the president by the senators in the Capitol. So today is the 1 year anniversary. So as we speak, President Joe Biden and Kamala Harris, they're gonna have a speech, or should I say a vigil, whatever you wanna call it. Let me know what you think about that. The FBI is currently still investigating perpetrators and going around America and asking people to help them identify the people who went to the Capitol. Some have been already fined and already went to courts, and some are going to have jail sentence. Let me know what you think about it. Another eventful stuff that happened today, we're talking about Antonio Brown and the Tampa Bay Bucks, where Antonio Brown this week in a game with the New York Jets, he walked off because, I mean, now he's made a statement, and it looks like he had an issue with his ankle, and the coach was trying to force him to play, and he told him he couldn't play, and the coach told him to, like, if he doesn't play, he's done as a Bucks. Let me know what you think about that. Antonio Brown in the news again, always controversy, an amazing player. He's such a gifted player. It's always, you know what I'm saying, crazy that every time something happens with that. But let me know what you think about that. We're also going to talk about things that are going on with the virus and the variant and the Omicron variant and the virus surge. And there was a conversation about the French president, Macron. He made a statement like he's going to make life uncomfortable for the unvaccinated in France. And it sparked rumor and it sparked conversation on Twitter. Let me know what you think about that. We were talking about Europe and Russia and Kazakhstan. As we speak now, Kazakhstan, things have calmed down in Kazakhstan, but during the week there were unrest and there were riots in Kazakhstan, in the capital, when the people, you know what I'm saying, had an uprising against the government. But today, this morning, as we speak, Russia has sent troops down to Kazakhstan to help calm down things. What else is going on in the world? We're talking about some sports, and we're talking about the Carabao Cup, and we're talking about my Blues, my Chelsea, where yesterday we had a terrific game against Tottenham Hotspur, where we beat them 2-0 in the first leg of the Carabao Cup. Let me know what you think about that. Also, we're talking about ASCM and new music song that was playing in the back is Pew Pew, available on all platforms. Magician out now. New music, whatever, available on all platforms. Weather channel coming soon. Thank you for tuning to the Musical King Radio Show. ASCM. Obedantel.